This is the Kelty All-In two-person tent. It's built for backpacking, and I'm impressed by how much space and how many features there are for a tent that weighs under 4 pounds. Some designs are focused on being so ultra-light that they skimp on those creature comforts that are important to me, especially if I might spend a lot of time inside the tent. The All-In has outward-leaning walls, so there's shoulder room and space above your head. The two large doors are uniquely positioned, so getting in and out is super easy, and the ventilation is unbeatable in hot, humid weather, even when the fly is on. For folks who can spare to carry an extra few ounces while backpacking, this is like having a 5-star hotel with you on the trail. Let's check it out. This is a freestanding tent with the hubbed aluminum poles. They create an H shape over the tent body, opposed to the typical X pattern of most tents. This unique pole structure pulls the foot and the head ends out, so instead of having walls that lean in towards the peak, they lean outwards to give more headroom. The extra brow pole in the middle widens the peak height, so two backpackers have plenty of space to sit up. The color coding on the poles gives you a guide to place the poles correctly every time. Gray to gray and orange to orange. The external clips make it super fast to pitch. When it's set up, it's 84 inches long by 52 inches wide, so larger size sleeping pads will fit side by side. The pockets inside help you organize the smaller stuff. The lightweight mesh in the canopy keeps weight down and keeps insects out, while the bathtub floor protects you from groundwater. The two doors are unique. You can use them however you want, but I would store my gear and boots on the side door under the protection of the vestibule, and then I would use the large door at the head end to enter and exit the tent. The mesh window zips closed if you need privacy. With the fly on, you are fully protected from the elements. The way the fly and the tent body work together to protect and to vent are where this tent really shines. The awning completely covers the tent body, and because the wall here faces outward, no rain is getting in, even if rain is blowing sideways. I've tested similar designs in pouring down rain and have stayed completely dry inside. There's constant airflow between the tent body and the fly because the end of the awning is up off the ground, so this genius design is perfect for humid climates where condensation causes problems. I'd recommend a custom fit footprint to protect the floor from rocks, roots, and groundwater. Those are sold separately and they go a long way to preserving your tent. Kelty knows that repacking your gear can be one of the most frustrating things about camping, so they made it easier with the Shark's Mouth stuff sack. The opening is much wider than the rest of the bag, so all the parts and components of the tent just get eaten up when it's time to pack up. With the spacious interior, innovative ventilation, and unique doors, this is the perfect option for weekend backpackers who want to go lightweight, but also prefer a 5-star experience. It's the Kelty All-In 2-person tent.
For the full specs and latest price, click the link in the description.
Subscribe to stay tuned.
And follow us for the latest in outdoor gear, great deals, and trail knowledge.
We're the gear specialists at Backcountry Edge.
Awesome gear, amazing service.
See you on the trail.